23, I went from being filthy to filthy rich. Many emotions hit, so I could never trust a bitch. I tried to help niggas get on, they turned around and spit right in my face, so game and buck, broke and suck a dick. Now when you hear him, it may sound like it's some other shit, cause I'm not writing anymore, they not making hits. I'm far from perfect, there's so many lessons I done learned. If money's evil, look at all the evil I done earned. I'm doing what I'm supposed to, I'm a writer, I'm a fighter, entrepreneur, fresh out the sewer, watch me maneuver, what's it to you?